Good evening. We are doing a hip hop. It's got a little bit of jazz in there too tonight, so I hope you enjoy it. It's by J-Lo, and really have fun with it. There's a couple parts that are a little bit more complex. We'll get to the breakdown, but there's lots of parts in it that are just really fun. So have fun with the music. Enjoy it. So there is four parts to this dance because you do the intro and then you don't do it again for the rest of the time. Sorry, I'm having the headset kick out sometimes. I have to keep checking it. Okay. So there's four parts. The intro is super easy. Take your hands up and then you got a count of eight of claps overhead. Make them really big. 5, 6. 7 and 8. Now again, you're not gonna see this again. So there's a count of eight. Then we do some slide across, pull in, and then knee hitch. And then together, other side. Here, in, knee hitch. And then I just added a double arm here, and then a double arm. Okay, so let's try that with counts, ready? So arms come up, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. five, six, seven again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Start left leg. Slide in. Twist, twist. Slide in. Twist, twist. Slide in. Double arm twist. Five, six, seven, eight. Awesome. Now, there's a double pump. This is still considered part of the intro. It's before she starts singing, but you will see this continuously through the dance. So we're going to go pump, pump. Again, that single, single, double. Just getting variations on the arm. Then we're going to pull in one, two, three, four. Kick, cross, step, ball, change. And we turn directions to the side. Now, this slows it down a little bit. We do a big, huge body, hip-hop body roll. Okay, down and around. And then we cross our arms. So from here, you're going to do that pop with your heel, pop with your heel. Sorry, start on your right foot, then your behind foot, and then your front foot goes up and over, and then you do a nod. Okay, lots of attitude in this part. Okay, so let's try that from you just finished your slides. We're going to this, or sorry, we're going to bounce. Five, six, seven, we bounce. Left, right, eight, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Roll one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Now here we're gonna pull back. Pull back, pull back, and then a toe pop and down. That's your five, six, seven, eight. So we go open, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, from here again. Kick cross, this time we're gonna do a full turn. I messed this up the first two times that we do it during choreography, but you go up, down, across, and then pull your foot in, and then you step out and cross, hit, hold, shoulder, shoulder, and then we go kick to the ground, turn, and stomp. Okay, so let's try that with music. With counts. So let's go from here, the last part we counted. Heel, heel, come around and nod. And we pull back. Five, six, toe point, seven and eight. Kick one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, pull in eight. Go one, two, three, and four. Kick, six, seven, eight. Okay, now this is, so that was the hardest part of the whole dance. That's during the verse. You're gonna see that three times, and then this part's so easy, and like I said, I just want you to have fun with it. Use your hips, use your body, do whatever you want with your arms. Okay, all we're gonna do is some hip rolls to the left, hip rolls to the right, look the direction that you're going, and come back. Okay, so there's four of those. So during the dance, I did this one and here, and then I did arm circling and here. Okay, but you could do one arm, you could do both arms, you could do opening and closing, you could do side to side, you can do whatever you want. So let's count that. Ready? Five, six, seven, we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice and easy. Now this is the chorus. You hear this over and over again, and it's very repetitive. You're going to move forward and back, and it's a lot of high energy, so don't focus so much on the steps as I want you to jump, get your heart rate up. So you're gonna come forward towards me. Hip circles, two, three, and four, and then you're gonna jump back. One, two, three, four, and shoulder roll, roll. We go forward, two, three, and four, jump back. Shoulder, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we do that three times, that set. The forward and back motion three times. Okay, and then, so that's it. So there you have your intro, your verse, your side-to-side hips, and then your forward and back hip movements at the back. So you'll see the different sections change. It kind of hinges on the lyrics, but not so much. Towards the end of the song, I kind of just used my discretion based on how many counts of eight there was. Okay? So enjoy, have fun, and I will see you guys again. We'll be right back.
Suéltate el pelo, levántate, calla, asegúralo. Ve con toda, si él es lo máximo. Azota baldosa.